If this is a brown recluse spider, then their venom actually causes necrosis, which is destruction of blood vessels, tissues, and nerves. It can cause you to lose patches of skin or even parts of your limb.